Welcome to In His Mind, Richard Rankin's Art Exhibit in Brooklyn. I'm Elise. This is That's Normal, where we obsess about things a lot. This is Richard.
Hi.
So, how come photography?
How come television?
Why not tap dance?
I don't know. It's just something that I have a passion for. I have a bit of a passion for cinematography as well. Images still are moving. I have a real interest and passion. It's been a hobby of mine for many years, so it's kind of been just kind of a stroke of luck, just being in the right time, the right place, and this has even come around. Otherwise, I would just continue doing what I do, what I love.
What did you decide to do in exhibits?
It was just chance. It was just some of the stuff that I had on Instagram. People took a bit of notice and thought for some reason that I had some sort of a knack for photography and thought it might be a good idea to put it on a wall. So I was like, all right.
Now, the internet really wants to know. I told everyone. And they want to know if it's going anywhere besides New York. Is there going to be another location?
Potentially.
Okay, all right. Good job.
I don't know for sure yet, but potentially.
Everybody also wants to know what lenses.
I've got a few lenses. The one that I use most is probably my 24-70 G Master lens. It's a Sony lens. I also shot a lot of this stuff with a 14mm Sigma Art lens. And I've been shooting a bit with a 70-200 as well.
The internet also wants to know if you can tell us anything about
the
5.
No.
Good talk.
No, don't ask.
Don't ever ask. Okay. How was it doing the radio piece for the BBC during your drama?
Oh, it's good. I did some good work while we were in hiatus. I did a BBC drama that's going to be on in the next couple of weeks, actually, on BBC One.
On April 1st?
April 14th.
Oh,
I think. yeah, should be.
Are you going to switch over full time? Go full working well on us?
I don't think so. Not yet.
Okay, fair enough. All right. Two fun questions.
Uh-huh.
What's your favorite gift for yourself? Is there everywhere?
There are a lot of gifts. Do you know what? I think my favourite gift is where Roger's playing the guitar, but he's like got it back to front upside down and flips it over. I quite like that.
That's a good one.
I like that one.
Alright, and what's the one thing you
want to
do in New York that you haven't done
yet? I don't know, I'm going home first thing tomorrow morning, so nothing.
Oh, not much?
Yeah.
Cool, alright. Well, next time I'll do it.
Yeah, I'll try the best.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you.